Not sure if they want to continue on in 3-on-3.
Here come the Ducks again. They've had the puck the entire time. Now Manson in front shoots, and he scores! And he wins it. Manson with a great play. And the Ducks win 3-2.
Well, they waited, and they waited. And if they didn't like what they saw, they regrouped another time. Twice they punted it back to their own zone. And then when they did get the speed, this is a forehand, backhand. Manson plays it all the way back. And now a quick little regroup. Stolarz plays it back up again, right to the guy that gave it to him. And there's the play. Stutter step, forehand, backhand, and it's a move that you see very often for a right-hand shot on this side. You got the glove opening, the glove's gonna drop, and underneath the bar, it's a goal scorer's goal by Manson for sure. That's a heck of a play right there.
It's his first of the year, and first goal in 32 games back to last year.